Zac Efron, Dwayne Johnson, and the new Baywatch reboot.
So what's better than for a summer movie than Baywatch, okay?
Yeah.
Like, I didn't watch it for the same reasons I bet most guys watched it back in the day. But I can still appreciate a remake. To me, this isn't any better than the original kind of series. But it's a good summer movie, you know, you get to feel like you're at the beach, and it's funny, it has The Rock in it, Zac Efron.
And not to be confused, the series was not a comedy. This is a flat-out comedy.
I like that they did that, and it's from the same director as Horrible Bosses, and that's one of my favorite comedic movies.
Yeah.
So this one is definitely going to have you laughing, and you can't go wrong. There's even cameos of Pamela Anderson and David Hasselhoff.
I talked to Alexandra and Zach about jumping into the franchise. Take a look.
There is a scene where you guys are in a morgue, essentially, and there's goo dripping on you.
Yeah.
And I thought, wow, you know, we see that for a moment, and it's a great gag, but he probably had to sit there in this stuff forever.
Yeah, it was actually kind of a fun day. We were,
What?
Shooting all that stuff, that was like a really fun
sequence.
The
whole morgue sequence was just really entertaining for us.
Like a change of pace off the beach.
Yeah, we were not on the hot, in the hot, you know, side.
When you're doing that scene, you have to know it's going to be one of the most memorable scenes in the movie. Both of you, you'll go on to win Oscars. You could do anything. You get the Lifetime Achievement Award. People will still go, remember that one time when they had a scene and Zac Efron's handling the junk? And yeah.
Yeah, it was my finest work yet.